Hello and welcome to Reflect at the Beacon. I'm Pastor Simon Castro, and today we're going to talk about words for waiting. Waiting is something hard for many of us to do. Some of us become very impatient, others anxious, and some of us even angry when we have to wait. Some of us are waiting on the Lord. We're praying for something specific and we're becoming very impatient. And some of us even try helping God in that process. But I'm here to challenge you today to wait. I want you to try something. I want you to take 15 minutes or even 30 minutes of your time today and just sit down with no cell phone, no computer, no texting, no calling, nothing, and just wait. It's difficult to do for many of us. See, many of us, we're looking for instant gratifications. We're looking for instant answers. We're looking at our doctors and we're asking for instant answers. We're working with our co-workers and in our home with our spouses, and we're looking for instant answers. And most of the time, we need to wait. There's a time for us to sit and be still. See, God gave such a word to the prophet Isaiah. See, Isaiah saw future crisis. God's people would be victims of war, witnesses to death and destruction and exiles, journey 900 miles from home, living without a temple, living without sacrifice, living without a king, and living without a kingdom. But one thing that they had, that when they would not do without, is that they had their God. God gave them a word for waiting. Those who wait for the Lord, Isaiah said, that's what he said. Those who wait for the Lord, and his words gave hope. See, the Lord was at work. He was shaping their future. Waiting is never easy. I know. But remember one thing. When there's nothing you can't do, it doesn't mean that nothing is not being done. You have a God who is watching and working for you. See, before you were born, God created the heavens and the earth, and he knew you. Before you were born, God sent Jesus to die and rise on the cross, bringing life and forgiveness to you. And his work is not finished in you. Wait for him, Isaiah says. Though you don't see it, he is working for you. Do you want to grow as a man or woman of God? Is there something, some kind of a work of God that you're seeking and that you're waiting for? Is there something that you're praying for continually? Pray without ceasing and wait on the Lord. I encourage you to wait. Let us pray. Father God, we come before you. We are so grateful for this day that you have given us, the opportunity to see your wonderful glory, Father God, to experience your mercies, your grace, and your peace, and your love for us, Father God. And I ask, oh Lord, that your work exceeds my understanding, Father God, and to teach me, to teach us to trust and to wait for you. I'm asking this in Jesus' name I pray. Amen. God bless you and have a blessed day.